Alarm 102 servos off. This alarm indicates that all the power has been turned off to the servos and to the outputs for safety. This alarm usually indicates another problem or another alarm like an e-stop alarm or a servo alarm. When this alarm is active, it has turned the power off. Many machine tool builders have a physical contactor, whereas on this machine there's an electrical contactor that turns off the enable signal. The repair remedy. Easy. You just press reset once to clear the alarm and reset again to enable the servos, if that's the only alarms that you have. If you need more help with your machine, please check out my other videos, and also please check out the website CNC Replacement Parts for parts and tools to keep your machine running. Thank you.